Roglic hardly has time to celebrate, but it's a treble. Will it be Philipson to hang on? Would you believe it? Two strange wins for Jesper Philipson of the opposite department.